Welcome back to Perks Recap. We're hitting in a new band to the channel today. This is the Incredible String Band. Okay, first things first, I need to thank Jonah Marshall for the donation to the channel and this suggestion. If you'd like to be like Jonah and donate to the channel, information for Venmo, PayPal right there. I don't know the Incredible String Band. I've never heard of the Incredible String Band, so I don't know what I'm getting myself into here. Hopefully it's an opportunity to find a new band that I can enjoy. And, you know, that's part of the reason why I do this, is to be exposed to different music and different bands. So, I don't know what I'm getting into. I can't really even pronounce the name of this song. It's, the best I could do, it seems like Koeeoaddi There? I don't know. You'll see the spelling of it. I'm sure you saw the spelling of it in the title. And on the, you know, the thumbnail. I don't know how to pronounce it, so I'm not even gonna try anymore. But that's the name of the song. This is a new band to me. Let's see what we got here. Please make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Here we go.
The natural cards revolve, ever changing. Seeded elsewhere, planted in the garden fair, grow trees, tongue.
Okay, I like his voice so far. I'll go back 10 seconds. I like his voice so far. The song is definitely, you know, has a unique start here. Go back 10. There we go.
Setting your foot where the sand is untrodden, the ocean that only begins. Listen, a woman with the bulldozer built this house of now. Harvey, away the mountain. Name as your childhood home. We were trying to buy it. Someone was found killed there, old boats drive.
Okay, this sounds like folk music to me. Definitely a wide variety of instruments. Definitely unique and different sounding. Definitely something I haven't really done too much of on this channel, but you know, let's see what we got. Let's finish this up. Let's keep going.
Buy it. Someone was found killed there. Old bones, dry bones. Earth, water, fire, and air met together in a garden fair. Put in a basket bound with skin. If you answer this riddle. If you answer this riddle, you'll never begin.
Okay, I know folk rock was like kind of a thing. This is 1968. This seems like this is right about the time when folk rock was becoming, becoming a thing. Something that some bands were like diving into a little bit. Even the Grateful Dead did a little bit of that. All right, I'll go back 10 again. Sorry for pausing it so much. I just have a lot to say about this one.
Never begin. Born in a house where the doors shut tight. Shadowy fingers on the curtains at night. Cherry tree blossom, head high snow. A busy main road where I wasn't to go. I used to sit on the garden. to people going by so tall. Hello to the postman stubbly skin. Hello to the baker stubbly grin. Mrs. Thompson gave me a bear. Bridget and some people lived upstairs. Skating on Happy Valley Pond. Various ministers and guards stood around. The ice was nice. Hello, the invisible brethren. And there was a tent you played cards with the soldiers in. Don't worry, we won't send anyone after you, they screamed. But me and liquor saw the last of them one misty, twisty day across the mournful morning moor, motoring away, singing, Ladybird, Ladybird, what is your wish? Your wish is not granted unless it's a fish. Your wish is not granted unless it's a dish. A fish on a dish, is that what you wish? Earth, water, fire and air, bet together in the garden fair. Put in a basket bound with skin if you answer this riddle. If you answer this riddle, you'll never begin.
Okay, there you have it. That was the Incredible String Band. I have the band members here. We have, and I was right about the amount of instruments. We have Robin Williamson. He wrote the song, or I believe that, yeah, he was the vocals. He was also on, there's a lot of things here. Percussion, panpipe, piano, mandolin, jaw harp, harmonica, vocals, guitar, penny whistle. Mike Heron was also on some vocals, on guitar as well, dulcimer, Hammond organ, Dolly Collins was on the flute, organ, and piano, David Snell was on the harp, Licorice McKen, I looked that up, by the way, the name is Licorice. She's on vocals and finger cymbals. Richard Thompson, also on vocals, but oh, okay, he was only on one song. This is information about the album that this is off of, and he was not on the song, Richard Thompson. He was on vocals on another song called the Minotaur song. And then somebody, Judy Dybe, also on that other song, so they weren't, the last two were not part of this song. Anyway, like I said, the best thing I can do to describe this song is that it was interesting. I like diving into new bands. I like being exposed to music that I never would have otherwise been exposed to. Also, they're also referred to as psychedelic folk music, not even really rock music, and I wouldn't consider them rock music at all, really. So definitely like a different genre for me. Definitely very unique. I need, before I can say if I really don't like this song or if I really do like this song, I think I'm going to need to give this a few more listens. So keep an eye on the comments below. I'll let you know how I feel about it, maybe in a little bit of time, and when I get a chance to listen to this 2, 3, 4 more times, because I got to wrap my head around it a little bit. But I am very thankful to Jonah Marshall for the donation, obviously. And I'm thankful, even if in the end I'm not too fond of this, and again, I might end up liking this a whole lot. I still like being exposed to the new bands and different types of music, so I want to thank him for that. Keep that kind of stuff coming. Really appreciate that. And until next time, I will see you later.